Professor Pepper and Henry Dirks invented a stage illusion that is still in use today, and it's called Pepper's Ghost.